And the Lord came down in the pillar of the cloud, and stood in the door of the tabernacle, and he said, Hear now my words, if there be a prophet among you, I the Lord will make myself known unto him in a vision, and will speak unto him in a dream. My servant Moses is not so, who is faithful in all mine house, with him will I speak mouth to mouth, even apparently, and not in dark speeches, and the similitude of the Lord shall he behold. And the cloud departed from off the tabernacle.